2021 was cute, but in 2022, coming with the bad bitch magic, yeah. And I can't stand it when I put these holes in the panic. Something about it so romantic.